where you're thinking about heading actually is at the forefront of thinking about how do we actually modify behavior at a moment in time.
I think even if you look at a lot of the large scale breaches, I would say probably 90%+ of those has some kind of human element to it.
This is not an emerging threat. This threat is here now.
You have a world-class culture where there is a currency of trust 9 times out of 10, you are going to win.